seconds until minions spawn.
Oh. This is actually mean, making me type. And then evading me. Okay, who needs flash? Right. Would be too easy. Okay. Now I started with the Q. So I can't really do much against her. Here we go. Not too bad. Only missed one minion. Okay. Since I was on the bottom side river, so when I position myself here too, shouldn't have to fear a gank, even when my flash is down. Let's go for the trade. Yeah, this is how I like it. Look, the electrocute trade. Oh man, is that one? But I had to camp minion, so everything is fine. Time to go back. Starting with Q, so lame. Holy, you can't do anything. Hey, random track. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy it. Is electrocute Aesol a thing? Well, I don't think it is. I would call it a don't try this at home build, because it's really damn hard to play without any mana at all. I'm not building Rod of Ages, so I don't have any mana runes. So it's really hard to pull off. But as you could see in the last game, it's working pretty damn well and so much fun. But well, I'm a pretty aggressive Aurelion soul player. So I can make use out of this build. I think not everyone can, so it's not suited for everyone. For every player. Looks like she put down a few wards. Let's see where they are. Spy music and a background, and I'm spying for her wards. Yeah, Phase Rush is the better keystone. But since I'm rushing Rallies and skipping Rod of Ages, I'm fine with this when I slow Yennies down. So I can land auto decks in between my stars. And stuff. So, yeah, I can only go electrocute because of the Rallies rush. And it's really damn strong, because I'm so strong in the early game. This is not going to work, is it? I should wait for the wave to push and him to step up. I'm wasting so much time. Okay. That teleport was interesting, there's nothing she can do. I'm surprised that worked, I thought he would flash instantly. But he didn't. Well, pretty good. Lucky me, I guess.
I see universe
didn't go as planned, but it worked out. Okay, gotta push one more wave. So my flash is up soon. Okay. 1,200 gold. Let's go straight for the sorcerer's shoes. Like, I mean, come on, who needs mercs against Alessandra? To reduce the CC, right? Well, you can't even dodge the CC, which is sad. So if she decides to ult me, I will have a problem. So I gotta be careful. Well, let's see. Oh, where's she? She might be on her way bottom lane. Or back to base. I don't know, we don't have any wards. So I can't tell. Right, she was on her way bottom lane. And they won't be able to get the Lucian. Oh, wait a second. She's here too. There we go. Pretty clean. Good job, guys. Almost clean. Okay, he died. Now I've got my blasting wand. 3 kills on Lucian, though. And 3 on Leona. That's pretty bad. 3 on Zaya would have been a lot better. Over kind of everything. Let's see. Victor top lane still doesn't have flash. So he will be an easy target. Cillian is level 5 still. So that means bot lane is also an easy target. But Victor is pushing. You know what? My minions are. Won't run into the turret. And why? Wait. He just hit the minions. Didn't even get an assist. Alright, I'm going to lose a few minions. As long as Sensawa doesn't lose his life. Because now there's the Ken minion wave. Ken minion wave 1 wave earlier would have been a lot better. Anyway, I got a kill, so it's totally fine. Okay. Still have some mana left, but I don't have anything to do on the map, so I just recall and get the book. Okay. CS is pretty even on bottom lane. Also mid lane. Victor is a little bit ahead in CS, even though he died twice. Which is very interesting, but well, he's ranged. No, what? I hit the minion. Okay. Where's Lissandra? See, that's why I go for electrocute and full damage build. Like, you can just one-shot people. That's so funny. I mean, Zol is not a champion who's designed to one-shot people. He's designed to deal consistent damage. But, I mean, come on, one-shotting is just a lot more fun, right? Poor Graves, he had no idea. Yeah, and that's the best thing. Like, no one expects Soul to deal so much damage. No one. Like, why would they? Okay, she expects me to deal lots of damage. Instantly he's away. Very amusing. He's dealing consistent one-shot damage. Oh, come on, Lucian. Where are you going? Graves is there. Come on. Can kill him again. There we go. This is This is ridiculous. Like, honestly, what is that? Oh, MV4 next to Aurelion Soul Nerf because he's still way too strong. Full damage Aurelion Soul for the win. Okay. And the blue buff is still up. Shut down gold. How much did I get? 150, alright. I'm gonna go unranked with it now. Thanks, Leah. Well, I mean, but be really careful. Like, you don't have lots of mana. You really need to know when to engage and when not to, because if you use your W for no reason, you will have a hard time later on because you won't have any mana. Oh, was there the switcheroo bug again? Where it switched the one who got killed and the killer? I didn't pay attention, so I can't tell. I've heard it already. Okay, let's see. Hey, Victor, where are you going? Come on, play. Ah, I didn't mean to hit that. Don't you want to play with me? Oh, I can't see anything. He doesn't deal any damage. Okay. He's bad. Where's my Lissandra? No one's is at mid lane. So be careful on bottom lane, please. Got a flash here. Too many people here. Oh, Leona got stunned. Oh, I guess I baited her. That was my fault. I shouldn't have engaged on Alessandra because I have no kill pressure thanks to her ult. So that was a stupid move. I just wanted to see how much damage I deal to her. But she is boom plating, so that's not much. Okay. No, never mind. Okay, I thought I can push the turret, but Sylvian is here to defend. Where are they? I hope they don't need me at top lane. Looks like Victor's on his own. We got the top lane turret and mid lane too, maybe. Oh, I gotta go. Man, I did a very crucial mistake. Damn, I should have either way instantly, but she got me with the proto belt. I thought it just her, so I thought I could get the turret and get away, but the Cillian was there too. And the chain CC is just too much for me, so rest in peace. Shut down bounty. 800 gold. Oops. My bad. Too greedy. Should just stay away from the Lissandra. I can't outplay the point and click stun. Perfect score. Yeah, now I'm aiming for the 6, 6, and 6. The team will double score. All terrestrial dragons are but pale. Okay, nice one. friends. She missed me. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Now I can get the mid lane turret down. No more chance. Well, that's fine. I've learned my lesson. Don't greet for the turret when Lissandra is coming. Okay, Urgot wants to go top, bottom lane. So, I'm going to push the next wave and then I get my Oblivion Orb. Blue buff.
This sun could be with a new core.
Our traps don't deal damage, so they are bad, obviously. You got it. Okay. So let's do something. I need more kills. Actually not, we need objectives. We have all the tier 1 turrets. But we also have Herald, so that's pretty good. Well, one turret down thanks to Herald. That's fine. I already have enough gold for more levels. Okay. Wait. There are people top lane. I smell free kills. Wait, there's four people top lane. Oh, what? She still has ult? That's mean. Aww, I was hoping she used her ult for the Zarya. What's the pun? What does he mean, what's the pun? I said I don't have one on my main account. Don't understand what he means. And now all of them are bot lane. Holy hell, they're rotating so fast. Okay, okay, I'm on my way. You still haven't learned your lesson, huh? Wait for me. I'll take that one. Thanks, Graves. Because of you, my teammates died. I told them I was on my way, but I couldn't come to help them. Because of you, because of your blind thingy. It's bad. Wait, mages or Rabadons? Teaching lessons with pain. You think because I said he hasn't learned it yet, I should respect me. Oh, I could have killed him there. But I didn't step up at the right moment as he used his wave clear thingy. Yeah. biting. Should've gone for the death cap. Oh, or maybe I should really go for QSS. I had not fun to get changed to seat all the time. So QSS will have been better than Sonya's probably. Yeah, my whole team dies now. Like, should I? I don't even have enough blood for it. Wait. Alright then. Ah, whatsoever.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay. Come on, I'll face check that bush. We need to stay away from Lissandra. She's the only one who can kill me. Is he on his own? Oh man, sorry Baron. I didn't mean to. Take that top end with. So, blue with us up too. Alright, so what's the plan? He doesn't have old Cillian, I think. I mean, Leona also doesn't have ult. Guess we need to wait for her to make a play. Yay, got a minion. Hey, Billy. Welcome to the stream. To the full damage Aurelion soul. Who dies to Lissandra ult very soon. I should be able to press a stopwatch in Lissandra's ult animation to cancel it. But I don't think my reactions are fast enough for that. Let's see. I can try. Oh, we need to do something. I don't want to sit around here doing nothing. Just go for a flash or combo and one-shot someone. That's not my goal. Okay. Well, he didn't leave me a choice. Nothing is happening. I had to do something. No, I don't have anything up. So, what are we going to do now? I wanna go for it. Alright. Should've just gone. Run away. Okay, who needs Sonya? That was a bad idea to take. Do I really wanna sell it? Actually, I don't. So. Yeah, no reason to take this fight. Completely true. I'm so low. I mean, I really wanna get my second rod. guess I will sell my jewels. Like, I mean, what does my jewels cost? Like, 1200? 1400? And I get 900 back, so that's pretty good. Wait, I already have my robot on snow, so that was pretty good. Good trade. Special combo isn't my goal. Yeah, no, one guy, but I mean, come on, when he just stands in front of me. Just finish robot on. Yeah, took me quite a while to figure that out. Okay, come on. I'm really damn vulnerable right now. I don't have any lanes pushing and we just lose the top lane for no reason. Why are we playing so slowly? I don't wanna get into a late game. I mean, okay, we can go for the 1000 AP early in Seoul. 500, no, it's not much. Need to get my mages back. Now I kill the dragon. That makes things even worse. Okay, it doesn't have TP splitting. We're going for 1-3-1. I don't think that's the right decision. No face cam. Nah, I'm sorry. I will use it. Soon again, don't know when. Be surprised. Any relevant species are not back in store. Just so hard to use it in the evening because I need to use my softboxes. Otherwise you won't be able to see me. But they are really damn bright. And it hurts my eyes when it's so dark in my room. I dealt so much damage earlier to him. Now I've lost it all. Because we did nothing except running around. Well, I mean, we have the Baron now. And we have no one to empower up anyway. Ooh, close one. Oh, and again, someone is dead, and we can't get anything done. This is depressing. She's lagging. I'll get that over there. Man, come on, I don't want to lose this game now. She's playing so slowly and we're doing so many mistakes, getting caught out. Remember, oh god dang it, don't know what happened. Yeah, like when I hit a kill combo on 4 or 5 people, that's GG. Wait, what the hell? Oh god. The champion. Well, I've only hit one. Well, I trade my life for theirs. Only 3:30 over here in Los Angeles. Oh, you mean 3:30 p.m.? No, wait. What? Is it p.m.? That's really close to my time zone. Oh, okay, it's not 10 hours difference. Whoops. Holy hell, it's so late already. Okay, let's get the inhead. I'm here. Also, I can't one-shot people when they're silly and ulted. Bad. I wanted to hit both of them. Need to get out of here. I wasted my flash there, didn't hit the Cillian. Well, I was the one who made that mistake. And Leona had to die for it. We got the inhibitor. And there's nothing they can take. This game, man, it's so hard. It's my promo game. I need to win it. I need to stop doing things like that. I need to hit multiple people, not two, not one. No, what? What? No. You can't tell me he disconnects. That's the fourth disconnect. I died again because I tried to save her. Oh, this could actually be GG, man. Oh god, why? Come back. Oh, they don't have any minions. Oh, they do have minions. No. Wait, he's back. That was just a short DC. Oh. Wow. Oh, I'm so tired. I don't even notice him reconnecting. What the hell? Oh, let's get a potion and end this. This is too much. Too late. My brain. Help. I am a star dragon. That's why. Yeah, Baron again. This Baron will decide the game probably. If any control wards. Mine grows. I know Lissandra can one shot too, it's not just me anymore. I lost my whole lead. Mission Drake. Okay. This is so hard, man. Having her ulti and Zillion ulti. Can't just one shot people. They will come back. Oh no, I don't think the nerf really hit Soul. Okay. Oops. Oh, I took 3 damage there. Okay, that was really good. One down, 4 more to go. Alright, we got the Baron. Oh, this is too much for me. Lubov is respawning in a few seconds, but I have one thanks to Victor, I guess. Like, you have so much sustain at level 1 anyway. So who cares? If you lose 50 HP, right, you're just going to regenerate them back with your crafting pots. Our best kids. Or both. And you have those fruits in the river. And you have Ocean Dragon, there's just so much sustain out there right now. So that doesn't really do much. Again. Well, apart from against champions like LeBlanc. Assassins who don't care about minion aggro. Okay. Again, people recalling. And recalling. Mid lane is respawning, so we can't go bottom lane. Well, I mean, we can. Just don't. Not allowed to die here. Gotta be careful. I'm gonna get caught out. Back. Oh, half Baron already down. Okay, he has problems. So more of our Baron buff will be lost till we do something. Well, I mean, I have my hunting guys now. Yeah, I asked my team to ban Kassadin and Irelia. Just because it's not fun to play against them. And I ban LeBlanc myself. Okay, he's back. He doesn't have TP though, so we need to wait for him. The enemies are probably like, huh? Where are they? What are they doing? Okay, need to focus now. Like, one big heal combo, and we've won. Okay, end up number one is down already. Yep, just like that. And I'll get me out here. Out of here. Yep, that's how you win games as a rolling soul. Hey, the victor. He said, wow, well played. Oh my god, we did it. We won the game. Guys. I'm out. I'm so tired now. My heart. But I did it. Woo.